everyone, this is Dr. Bhuvanashree, consultant dermatologist and medical cosmetologist at Bhuvi's Dermagicals Laser Skin and Hair Clinic. We're located in Adyar, Indranagar, Chennai. So today I'm going to talk about aging. Why do we age? Everyone does age at some point of time. No, we start aging from the time we are born. So, what is this aging? Why do we essentially age? The time keeps moving on and we cannot stop the time in any sense. The same way, our cells are also having a time. They are also programmed to have only certain number of divisions or progenies. So, when our cell starts to divide, one cell becomes two becomes four, and so on. So as we all have studied in our younger classes, every cell of ours harbors what is called the DNA. Most of our cells have this DNA, that is the genetic material, and this DNA is made up of lots and lots of other tiny protein particles, genetic particles, which are called the chromosomes. These chromosomes have a small protein in their tips, like a sealant or a full stop, which is called the telomere. This telomere determines our age, lifespan, aging process, and so on. So this telomere actually checks the cell from becoming a cancerous one and also makes sure that this cell has only these many number of cell divisions. So for example, a normal skin cell starts dividing one after the other after the other. As age progresses, what happens is, as it keeps on dividing, the size of this telomere becomes smaller and smaller and smaller as the cells go to the second division, third division, fourth division, and etc. At one point of the time, the telomere in this granddaughter daughter cell is so tiny that it cannot divide anymore, and then the cell dies altogether. So that is why, as we all know, when a child gets a small wound, it heals much faster when compared to an old man whose wound takes a very long time to get healed or get closed up, right? So this explains the telomere theory of aging. So there is something interesting here. So we can actually protect and prevent ourselves from aging too fast when we save this telomere length. So with each division, when one cell becomes two, instead of the telomere becoming very small, we can make it slightly smaller. Okay? There are certain processes which can help us in this, preventing and protecting, retaining the length of the telomere. For example, a good diet. Studies have proven that very good lifestyle, including a nice exercise regimen, yoga, meditation, stress-free and contented life, okay, and all these things without, picking up petty fights and arguments and getting all that adrenaline rush within you. So all these things, all this adrenaline rush, all the stress you feel when you want to fight with someone for something, insignificant, you get all rushed up and stressed up, and that goes a long way to reduce your telomere length and make it much shorter. So it will last only for a few divisions and then the cell will die sooner. So on the contrary, if you're going to maintain that telomere length, if you're going to be calm like our Buddha here, and if you're going to maintain it, so with each division, when one cell is going to become two, it's this, the length of the telomere is going to, from here it's just going to go this much. But when you're going to get too angry, from here it's going to go this much, right? So the second time it divides, it's gone. So the cell is dying sooner, right? That's the whole theory of it. So this determines the lifespan, and cells are present everywhere. Our entire body is made up of cells. Our blood vessels are made up of cells. If we don't allow our blood vessels to grow when we are going to put a full stop for the further growth of our blood vessels, that is when we get all this stroke and cardiac arrest, when there is little blood supply to our heart and brain. And also, the same thing holds true for the skin. There are certain beautiful cells which are like spindle-shaped cells which are called fibroblasts. These fibroblasts are actually awesome cells producing that collagen within your skin, which keeps your skin young, tight, looking supple, and all that, with all that youthfulness. Okay, so when we start losing these fibrocytes, okay, slowly this collagen production also gets reduced. Another way where we can accelerate, that is increase the process of aging, is by consuming refined food. So when we are going to consume so much of this refined food, all this glucose, all this unwanted energy which gets released suddenly into our body by consuming this already processed food, what happens is it forms something called AGE. And what is AGE? It is advanced glycosylated end products. This advanced glycosylated end products or age products are going to get accumulated not only in your skin but also in your blood vessel, in your bones, in your brain, in your eyes, and everywhere. And that is going to make those cells die faster and make your skin and the body age faster. So if at all you find that you are developing a lot of wrinkles, pigmentation, aging, sagging, under eye darkness, hair fall, all these things, you have to think that, we all know that the skin is the only organ which we can visibly see, right? So all the other organs, even if something is going on, we can't actually see them, and unless it is too much that it manifests as symptoms like a jaundice or like heart attack or chest pain, angina or stroke or paralysis or whatever. So ultimately the skin is the mirror that reflects each and every minute thing that is going on inside your body. So this, all these processes, whatever is going on inside your body, can be seen and detected number one ASAP on your skin. So if there is something wrong with your skin, it is not that, it's just a skin and I'm not going to care about that, or it's just a cosmetic cover which is just, covering my body. But it is trying to tell you something about your body, something that's going wrong inside you. So, folks, wake up to the calls of your skin. It is not just for the beauty, it is not just for the external appearance, but it is also for your entire well-being. Thank you for listening patiently. Great day. Stay young. Age is mere number. So let's fight. Though we cannot stop becoming aged, at least we can stop looking aged. Bye. Say bye. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay.